Okay, Paul, a 2-0 win away from home tonight. Are you satisfied with the team performance?
I think we are very satisfied with the performance, especially winning 2-0 away. So I think it's a good result to take from here.
And yourself, you scored both the goals tonight. How was it to get back scoring?
It was great. Like it's amazing to score again after some games. We just won goal, and it's great to get on the score sheet again. So I think many more. I hope to continue.
And your goals came after 2 corner kicks from Jakob. Why is it that it worked so well today?
Yeah, it's because we always if the playing didn't work for us, then we always have second plan with set pieces, and we're good at it, and we talk and we keep the plan, and that's why it worked for us today, because we follow the plan.
And this is the first step going for the playoffs. What does it mean for you as a player to play in Europe and the possibilities of a group stage?
I think it's been a lot, not just for me, but for every other person in the team. I think we're going to do what we can to get to the playoff and win the playoff. And, of course, play in Europe. I think it's every player's dream to play in Europe. Like, we are sorry we lost the Champions League, but like, we're going to do everything to come to the group stage of Europa.
And next week, the second leg at home, 2-0 today, a clean sheet. What do you think would be, what kind of a match will it be?
Yeah, I think it's going to be a good match for us, because we get the two away goals. So yeah, we're just going to follow our game plan and, wait for them to see what they're going to do, because we are ahead. So, yeah.